Soon after Central Park opened in 1858, boating on the lake became immensely popular. The boat landing on the west shore of the Ramble was one of six built in the 1860s. By 1970, none remained. In 2016, the Central Park Conservancy rebuilt five of the original boat landings. This rustic-style boat landing is unique in that it's built into a large rock. It offers views of the water and the dramatic Midtown skyline.